God, it smells so good in here. Jeez almighty. So this is the Wahlburgers place. Got the green motif. Everything's on TV is the same. And of course, you have the Wahlberg paraphernalia, the collectibles. There's that mark right there. I actually feel like rather than showcase your merch, you should showcase more of the memorabilia stuff. That's I feel like, worthwhile. Tuesdays here. Now, the thing with Fat Tuesdays is that if you buy drink from here, you can get your refill, right? Save up to $15. But are you going to come all the way in here, the shops, just to get this? Probably not. You're probably looking for something on the strip, easy, convenient. You're just going to have to pull out of Google Maps to see where they all are. But it's a good deal. If you want a slice of pizza, I say the pizza here is pretty good. It's pretty good for a, I would say, grab and go kind of environment. They look like they're about to have a party or something here. What's all the streamers and balloons? Right, another store that's gotten really popular through a number of different shopping malls in Vegas is this Karma Luck place. I think we've been here a couple of times. Every time I feel like I'm gonna buy something, and then I see the prices. Ooh, smells good. Hello. Smells so good in here. My goodness. I don't know what it is, but beautiful. The Buddha flavor. If I knew how to decorate, I feel like I would decorate my place like this. I don't know if I would have a giant ass Buddha head in the middle of my living room, but other than that, everything else I go for. I like that. That's cool. That's cool. That's very cool. There's one more store I do want to check out here, the Raiders store. So if you're a Raiders fan, they do have a licensed store here, the official team store. You can tell because it's quite literally just all black and white. It's so monochrome in here. Literally just black and white. It's like someone turned saturation down to zero. I am looking for a hat, a black hat, like a Raiders hat. Let's see if they have what I want. I just want it black on black, like very understated, you know what I'm saying? Maybe something like this, even without the white. Let's see how much this is. Yeah, if you're a big Raiders fan, this is the place. Is this an actual bar? I never even noticed this before. It says, push to enter. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, shit. I didn't even know this was back here. Yo, the vibe, I freaking love it.